ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your hats, fasten your seatbelts. Welcome to the world of Frazier Martins. A man of great sophistication, charm, laughy-laughy, jokey-jokey, and a little bit crazy. Let's get this party started. So I was born and brought up in Bombay, though I'm a thoroughbred Goan at heart. When I was about 23, I became fascinated about holding a microphone in my hand and engaging audiences. Ever since that time, I've never looked back and absolutely love what I do with my favorite gadget.
Yes, that's nice.
Time when I'm getting my feet wet into this lovely ambience. It's nice, it's very romantic by the beach side, and I love destination weddings. This is the best part. Can't wait for it to start.
Oh, I like what the cameraman is doing. Fantastic. Give him a big hand, ladies and gentlemen.
As a man who's always thinking and who loves to dream, my top three dreams are: number one, to click loads of selfies. Number two, to stay young, funky, and slim. And number three, to get this charming young face to an event near you. I love a good wedding. In fact, I think I've been to thousands of them. I'm also involved with throwing a lot of bouquets. Now, don't get any funny ideas. It's because I'm a master of ceremonies. My job is to go there, boss everyone around, tell them what to do, and get the party started. I absolutely love it.
You should be the left. You should be the right. And do the wine and turn to your right. So you're facing that side. So you got the steps. All right, let's do this together. Look at me, come on.
We are at a wonderful venue tonight at Kentadi Valadaris. Beautiful place, one of the best venues in South Goa to have a wedding. I always love to come here, and the ambience today is just what I expected. Wonderful lights, exquisite decor. We got a lovely band today. Music is going to be fantastic. The food is going to be tantalizing. Got some very nice caterers in the house. I just can't wait for the couple to arrive. We are all ready to go. And I think this is going to be one of the better weddings that I've done.
Give yourselves a big round of applause. Come along, everyone.
The life of an MC is really interesting. As just when you had a wonderful evening at the wedding, making people dance to your tunes, the next morning you have to set the right mood with the corporates. Be it an award ceremony, a keynote session, a product launch, a corporate seminar, or a team bonding program, the mood, the energy, the humor has just got to be spot on. And I take pride in holding a meeting together, keeping it tight, keeping it smart, and keeping it funny. I thrive at establishing brand identity and elevating corporate presence and image. I adapt and keep switching modes and always strive to make every occasion, formal or informal, just memorable. I've also been lucky to do some radio presenting in my time. I love the tunes that never die. I've grown up on the Fab Four, Flower Power, Disco, and everything else that revolutionized life in the 70s, 80s, and 90s. If I had to choose my top three artists, whom would I go for? Coming in at number three, it would have to be Michael Jackson. Now, you cannot ask a man to choose his Michael Jackson. It has to be every single bit of it. Coming in at number two, it would be, I would say, Dire Straits. Oh, I love Mark Knopfler and the awesome sound of his Stratocaster guitar. And coming in at number one top spot, it would have to be Bryan Adams. So, from my musical tastes, as you can see, I'm not quite so big and bold after all. I'm a retro baby at heart. When I'm not at a wedding or an event, you will find me watching Formula One or soccer or out on a long drive. But best of all, I love eating street food. I simply love it.
So this is my favorite place for street food after an event.
So, that was a little bit about me, who I am, and what makes me tick. So if you're looking for a confident, self-assured personality with an excellent voice, sleek humor, and finesse in coordination, you've come to the right place. Break out of the ordinary to make your event unusual.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hate to say goodbye and just hasta la vista. Till we meet again, and only till we meet again, I'm Frazier Martins signing off. Good night, God bless you. Drive home safely, keep your feet on the ground, and reach for the stars.
I bring you good tidings, Goa, and happy vibes. A bright new day and a brand new episode of Good Morning Goa beckons on Indigo 91.9 FM. The time is 7 a.m. on the studio clock. I'm Frazier Martins, and I hope you've had your vitamins for the morning.
Frazier was awesome, man. He was cool. He was like dancing with all of us. My favorite part was where he was standing and getting everybody's energy. And the Ram Lakhan part also. That was also awesome. And I love his hat. Gives him a nice, so what do you say, suave sort of look. You know, like a James Bond sort of feel.
Oh my God, he's amazing.
He is amazing.
The command over the language is amazing. And the voice of his, oh my God. Being a man, I was shaking.
It's a big turn on, by the way.
Seriously, big time respect.
Frazier Rock!
Showreel on the music to spike up your morning and take you on a trip down memory lane through the 70s, 80s and 90s on your morning drive. Right away then, let's kick off into our first track. It's that anthem from the Colombian sensation Shakira. So here it is, the vitamin that you really need.